So this is our senior design project of creating a pizza delivery robot. The idea is to have the robot autonomously deliver pizzas to students on campus, and when the robot gets to them, they can access the pizza using their own ID cards. We have an ultrasonic sensor in here that senses whether or not pizzas are absent or present.
On this back tag here, there's a rotating caster wheel, and to help dampen the load and provide a smooth ride, I've handmade two torsion springs out of spring steel. While the robot is actually running, the batteries are in series to create 24 volts across these motors, because that's what they run on. When you're charging it, they need to be in parallel, so you can charge both of the 24 volt batteries at the same time. So when you turn it off, the whole system self-reconfigures them into being in parallel and able to charge.